Hello guys, this is Aarti and welcome to Aarti'S kitchen. Today we'll be making our savory French toast, not a sweet one, to overcome all the sweetness from Diwali. So let's get started. To make our savory French toast, firstly we'll break into eggs. The eggs should be at a room temperature so that they cook nicely. Into our eggs we'll add in half a cup of milk. Next we add in our flavoring or seasonings. Firstly some salt, around half a teaspoon, some black pepper, half a teaspoon, cumin seeds powder, that is our jeera powder, half a teaspoon, our mixed herbs, around a teaspoonful, and next we add in some freshly chopped coriander. Whisk it all well. Next we'll beat our eggs. Beating our eggs will combine everything together. So our custard is now ready. We'll keep it aside. Next we'll take our bread. We'll cut it into two pieces. A one day stale bread would go the best for this recipe. Here we are using everyday bread. Y'all can also use a fancy bread if y'all want to. Next we'll take in a flat plate, drop in our custard into it, and we'll place our bread slices. Next we have heated in a pan. We'll place our bread slices into it. Do not allow the bread slices to get soggy. Just dip them into the egg mixture and place it onto our pan. Now we'll let our toast to cook from both the sides. We'll flip our bread slices. Our slices should be cooked in this manner, like this toast you all can see here. We'll cook all our French toasts in the same manner and then serve them. So guys, our savory French toasts are now ready. So if you like the recipe, do give it a thumbs up and like, share and subscribe to Aarti'S Kitchen. And thank you for watching.